In this video, I will show how to print A3 paper size in Microsoft Word. So, click on Layout and Size and select here A3. So, this is the A3 paper size. You want to preview, click on File and here click on Print. So it will show you preview. Here you can customize and you can make the changes here, like landscape or portrait. And here you can change pages per sheet. Like this. You can change the margin here. So this way, guys, you can print A3 paper size in Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching.